due to the mild weather that we've experienced, there has been lower demand than in previous years, and those stocks have remained at a high level. I think that's had a calming effect on the market and reduced volatility and driven down prices.